Juan Luna E. Nobisho, Filipino painter, sculptor, and a political activist of the Philippine Revolution. He was born on October 23, 1857 in Badoc, Ilocos Norte, to Joaquin Luna and Laurine Nobisho in Badoc, Ilocos Norte. He studied Academia de Buo y Pintura in Manila in 1876 in the Bellas Artes course. He continued this course in Madrid, Spain. He won a second honor at the Madrid Exposition because of his illustrated The Death of Cleopatra. His Polarium was awarded a gold medal at the Exposición Nacional de Bellas Artes in the Madrid in 1884. In October 1884, he moved to Paris where he continued painting. Juan Luna married Paz Pardo de Tabera in 1886, and in 1894, he returned to the Philippines. He was arrested and detained, but then released on May 27, 1897. In the year of 1898, Juan Luna was appointed by the General Aguinaldo as a messenger in Europe to represent the Filipino side in peace talk. He got the heart attack and died on December 7, 1899 in Hong Kong.